Carroll High School was transformed this morning into the site of a terror bombing. It was a mock drill designed to help Rankin County officers and fire departments be more prepared to handle mass casualties. 16 WAPT's Megan Quigley shows us their training.
It was a chaotic scene at the Pearl High School today. Pearl and Flowood police and fire crews were called out to assist with a mock terrorist drill. Rescue crews were told a white male entered the building wearing a vest that was believed to be a bomb. He then detonated himself, leaving students in a panic.
It's going to be frustrating. It's going to be overwhelming. It's going to be chaotic. And just the fact that we're dealing with students in this particular deal can also cause a lot of stress.
From there, the departments got to work.
We got here, assessed the scene, set up a command, which is something that's crucial for this. Everybody knew who to call and talk to. And we were really good about getting those mutual aid people involved and getting them close to the scene.
A training exercise like this one may seem extreme. But the 1997 Pearl High School shooting proved that anything can happen, even in a small town. And hands-on training is the only true way to guarantee rescue crews will be ready to help.
We can handle small situations if we train for the big ones. If we train for the things that we hope and pray never happen, we're able to handle little situations.
All of the departments participating say they plan to go back and review how they handled the mock emergency. In Pearl, Megan Quigley, 16 WAPT News.
The officers and firefighters will continue their training tomorrow at Pearl Lower Elementary School. This will be another mass casualty exercise with more emphasis on command center.